Hey YouTube and welcome at this Xbox Puzzle Box video. Puzzle Box Xbox? X Puzzle Box video. Welcome at this gaming console video, in which I am going to show you my newest puzzle box, which is designed after the newest Xbox Series X gaming console, which will come out at the end of this year. I didn't make it exactly the same because I really, really don't want to get sued. So let's dive in. The first thing that you will notice is this metal ball on the inside, which will make a lot of noise. This ball is in a secret maze, and this maze is very, very difficult to navigate. You can easily lose your orientation while rotating it, and I tried mapping it with a piece of paper and I had a very, very hard time trying to map this maze. So how do you open this puzzle box? If you don't want to know how to open this puzzle box, you should click away right now, because I'm going to show you how to open this puzzle box in 3, 2, 1. What do you need to use a gaming console? Well, a game. So you have to use a CD to open this puzzle box. You can push it in this CD slit, and if you push it in, you notice it will push back. That's because it's loaded with a rubber band which will push it back, so it won't be able to open if the CD isn't inside. If you push the CD in, you can slide the lid and open the puzzle box, and if you slide it back, the CD will launch itself. Alright. If you put the CD inside the Xbox, you can remove the lid and open your prized gaming console. And you can see the mechanism working. It's actually a very simple mechanism to make yourself. So I'm sorry I haven't finished the UFO puzzle box plans. I will also be making puzzle box plans for this puzzle, so you can make it. I'm aware that not everyone wants to make their own puzzle box, so I will make a few limited versions myself. You can get them on my website, link below. But of course you can also make it yourself, as demonstrated in this very fast shot. You can see the mechanism for the lid here. Well, the puzzle box is relatively easy to make, like I said, and it shouldn't be too hard. It will take, however, some time. You can see the lid assembling here, which is a lot of holes, which makes the gluing a lot harder, but you still manage just fine. And here you can see the maze at the bottom of the box, which is it doesn't do anything. It's just a distraction to make it a lot harder to open the puzzle box. I also almost forgot to add the marble while gluing everything together. So I'm glad I found out last second. And here you can see the lid being removed after making the second version of this puzzle box. I made a few differences in order to not get sued by Xbox, like the Xbox logo is now changed, the slit is a little different, the holes to suck in the air at the back are orientated differently, the ports are the same, I believe. I'm not sure what this does, but I just added it. And the top is also a lot different than by the Xbox Series X, because it's very hard to make a double carved surface with only wood. I also changed the size, because the original Xbox Series X is twice as big, which is enormous. And here is a little spoiler for next week, which is a puzzle box with buttons. It takes 30 steps to open, and it has a little extra secret. I'm completely in love with this puzzle box. If you don't want to miss this puzzle box, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit that bell notification. And if you enjoyed this puzzle box, don't forget to like the video. It really helps me out and enables me to make more puzzle boxes in the future. That's it for this video. Hope to see you next time. Bye!